that means you're going to swing over early and hold that angle and just go into the water with the same angle as you do halfway up the slide. So don't worry about getting length. The other thing is you're trying to row the water.